pretty much normal business here. I mean, all of us, we talked about it at the beginning, and I mean, we feel that we're not exposing ourselves any worse than what the human body can take. So we're out there just doing our work and staying busy. People aren't able to work, so they want to do something. So now it seems like they're going outside and using their toys and using the stuff that they have. Getting to projects that they've had sitting around the house, they're getting those worked on and stuff. So we've actually been really busy during this time, which is good. I don't think we're going to be as affected as other people, and I'm fortunate for that, but it's a bummer for everybody else. I think that, like, personal health and personal hygiene and everything, it's always been a thing of whatever you want to do for yourself, it's up to you. And I mean, if you feel unsafe going out and doing things right now, then stay at home. But other people that need to survive and work to survive, they want to go out and do that.
Everybody wanted their stuff running and wanted their stuff fixed. So it's been pretty crazy. It got really bad about 2 weeks ago very good and busy because of the holiday rush. Everybody wanted all their stuff running for the holidays. It's starting to taper off just a little bit, but it's still very, very consistent. I mean, we're booked out for some weeks ahead, so it's been good. I think it has a lot to do with our business revolves around fun. And although we should be staying at home, people are going to go have fun because they got all this free time. They got to get a little bit of extra cash because of the stimulus check. And people are like, well, I've had this thing sitting in my garage for years or months. They want to go have fun. And I'm all for it. I think there is a virus going around. I think there's... It is a big deal for some people. Do I think we have a job to slow it down? Yeah, but I mean, it is what it is. Everybody's been affected. So all of our parts distributors, they are getting hit just as hard as the small businesses or even the big dealerships. Some will survive, some won't, which sucks. If this place were to go under, I mean, I would be able to find a new job, and I'm sure Graham would, but it would really suck. We got a good thing going here. It goes back to us being a few of the lucky ones to have it kind of go in our favor. But a lot of shops I don't think are going to be able to pull through.